Hello and welcome to another showcase of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. And today's character will be Gao Shun. As most of you know, he's known as the Formation Breaker and is seriously one of the best generals that Lu Bu has in his army. Aside from Zhang Liao, of course. But yes, Formation Breaker is a pretty serious looking guy. I built him up from some of Blast's design and some of my own. So right now he looks actually pretty damn awesome. I didn't think it would turn out so well, considering all the resources that I have, but it looks pretty nice if only these fucking soldiers would stop blocking me. Anyway, let me go chop some things up and build up a Musou gauge and show off some of my moves and not waste any more time, because Sun Yu will show up and I already wasted like a good 40 seconds. Now let's go chop these guys up, build up a Musou gauge. So Gao Shun is no nonsense, he's all about just kicking people's asses, so I haven't really built him up to be really good at comboing. I mean, I could try for a Musou combo, but even then, it's not really practical. It looks really nice though, but it's not really all that practical. The combo chain doesn't increase, that's one thing that happens with this. I think there's like a 3-second gap that causes him to miss the combo. But whatever. Now let's chop these guys up. Jeez. There we go. One, two, and three. I'll take this axe for good measures. Now let's find a good sized crowd and destroy it. Alright, Gao Shun, show your stuff. First, Tiger Claw. Into Wolf Claw. Oh, they're already dead. And then to Formation Breaker. But see what I'm saying? Like, there's a brief seconds that leaves enemies able to escape my grasp. But yeah, I can usually chain it right afterwards if they're still alive. Unfortunately, Tiger Claw destroyed them all already. So let me try it with the general. Maybe I can help him. I have no Musou. I have to go chop some more people up to earn some more Musou. And I already chopped up like 400 something people. Fucking Gao Shun, man, I'm telling you. He may not be the most flashiest guy around, but he will chop the living shit out of these people. Look at this guy, he didn't even last long, he just kind of passed out. Good game. Now, let's see. How about these guys? These guys can go right. Let's try it again. Tiger Claw. Into Wolf Claw. Yeah, they're all dead already, man. This is stupid. Fuck this shit, man. Maybe I'm just not doing it correctly, or maybe it's just, that's so much I could do with this. Yeah, let's try it one last time. Tiger Claw, to Wolf Claw, and then to Formation Breaker. I mean, some people do get caught into the web of Musou chains, but for the most part, everyone else already died and disappeared, so I can't run them over or chop them up again. Yeah, I don't think it's really an efficient Musou chain or anything like that. But then again, I didn't really build him to expect such a thing. It's just that, you know, I've been seeing these fucking videos lately of people doing these fucking combos. They look really nice. I mean, for the most part, you just kind of shoot a bunch of arrows, or you shoot a big blue ball in the middle of the battlefield. And then, you know, you just get them stuck and then you do a bunch of Musou over them. It's really all there is to it. I mean, there's some other combos, but yeah, Gao Shun is just, I think he's just too serious to do them. Oh well, until next time then.